In this Photoshop in 60 Seconds video, we'll take a look at creating custom texture brushes. We'll start out with this scan of a charcoal rubbing. The way custom brushes work in Photoshop, the dark areas define the part of the brush that actually paints. The white areas are the transparent portions. We go to Edit, Define Brush Preset. We'll just call this Charcoal Brush. We click OK, grab our brush tool, and in our brush presets, the new brush appears all the way at the bottom of the preset library, right there, charcoal brush. The default way the brush works is simply clicking it and it creates the same image that we just scanned in using the current paint color. But if we open up the brush panel, increase the spacing a little bit, engage the shape dynamics so that there's a little bit of size jitter, a significant amount of angle jitter, the flip X and flip Y jitter, plus add some scattering in here. I'm gonna put mine on both axes and increase the count just a little. Now we've created a brush that if you use a lower opacity, it actually builds up a very convincing charcoal texture.